Hello my dear subscribers. Welcome to your daily horoscope channel, where you will be able to find free horoscopes every day. So I invite you to subscribe and activate the notification bell, to always know what the stars offers you. And today, my dear Libra, April 29th, I invite you to stay and see all the video. You will know what the astros have for you. And the astros tell you today this prediction. At work there are important changes in the leadership part, try to fit in with whoever comes to the new position. Tendency to isolation for Libra. If you need some time alone, do not just hide, but talk about it first with your partner if you have it. Do not disappear just like that, it is not fair to the person next to you. You need to meditate on the work you are doing and the consequences that the progress you have had in your life. Perhaps you do not like where you are and you should start weighing the profits versus what you have always wanted to do as an activity. Eat orange or grapefruit in the morning for energy and to avoid the flu. Try to go out more, do not stay at home all the time and also do not try to search for love online. You may meet people who will end up being a disappointment. And the lucky numbers for you today are the following: 34, 21, 15 and 49. And the color for you to generate positive vibrations today is the white. And the advice for today is the following. All dreams are not born in the brain, but in the heart. It is there where you can find the strength of your desire. In the questions of love. If you already have a partner. In love, time turns on itself, and we will find ourselves in the same situations. But the next to other people. That is its magic. Do not get hooked on that repetition, and be grateful that now you can face that same problem from another perspective and with greater maturity. The stars assure that this time you will not be wrong. If you do not have a partner, the arrival of love marks a whole series of new problems. And now that you are sure that it is about to enter your life, you need to consider these new challenges. The first one is that you must schedule your time and space according to someone else's. So, he begins to get to know her to do well. In the questions of the work. When obligations fail, it is time to explore our passions. If what you do out of obligation is not as beneficial as it used to be, this is a good day to consider changing course, and make your hobbies and hobbies the material of your income. And you must consider it very seriously. To achieve your well-being today. That little annoyance that you have barely felt and waking up should not leave you in bed, or then it will grow to be untamed. Movement and action will end those imaginary symptoms. So up and on. Don't let hypochondria take control of your entire day. And this is the daily horoscope for you today. I invite you to give me a like, or a comment if you liked this video. Also invite you to share the video. And subscribe to the channel by activating the notification bell. So that you always know what the stars offers you. Decree with me, this day you will have it full of many blessings. Full of great luck. But above all, full of a lot of love.